This painting, as you can see, is an art form of cold ceramics. It has a multi-dimension to it. You can see it up close.